Hi, I'm Brenna Saul from The Sweet Life of Zack and Cody, and you're watching Disney Channel Television.
I'm Scrooge McDuck. DuckTales, the movie special. Starring Tracy Gold and Kadeem Hardison.
Hey everybody, welcome to Duckburg, USA.
That's right, Duckburg, right here in the heart of Mickey's TV Starland at Walt Disney World.
Home of Scrooge McDuck and the rest of the DuckTales crew. I'm Tracy Gold, and you probably know me as Carol Steve on Growing Pains.
And I'm Kadeem Hardison, Dwayne Wayne of A Different World.
But what you don't know about us is that we're both major DuckTales fans.
Mm-hmm, and you're probably wondering, what is all the hoopla about?
Well, there's a special screening of the DuckTales movie going on.
That's why we're here. DuckTales has finally made it to the big screen.
So tonight we're going to take a special look at DuckTales.
You'll get to know Scrooge McDuck like you've never known him before.
Plus, a close look at my personal favorite, Launchpad Quack.
Who's meaner, villains?
Or monsters?
Ooh, we'll find out. Plus, plenty of DuckTales action.
Adventures.
The best of the best.
And to top it all off.
Very special.
We'll treat you to a sneak peek at this year's Disney number one movie tune.
The DuckTales movie?
Right.
So stick around, have some fun.
And find out why DuckTales is number one.
More, more, I want to see more.
Are not.
M2.
You are not.
I am too.
We were just having this little discussion over who the bigger DuckTales fan is.
And we both agreed I am.
You are not.
I am too. Look, I have seen every DuckTales episode.
And so have I, twice. I even bought every DuckTales video cassette.
Well, so have I, twice.
Well, I've seen the DuckTales movie.
So have I,
twice. Okay, we're even.
We're both DuckTales fanatics.
And why? Because Scrooge is like the best.
I've handled worse disasters than this because I'm tougher than the toughies and smarter than the smarties.
You're so smart, Uncle Scrooge.
For McDuck, every door is an avenue to adventure. And on his TV adventures, he's always getting swept away by some fantastic idea that no one else would ever believe in.
Like the Fountain of Youth.
If this is the Fountain of Youth, we all drank enough to make us wee babes.
We won't have to start wearing diapers again, will we? We haven't even hatched yet!
His adventures usually snowball into some kind of amazing discovery.
Like searching for the abominable snowman, but finding the abominable snowwoman.
Oh, she's really sweet and gentle. And she makes fantastic snow cones.
I know. She tried to make one out of me, the blasted beast. Get away from us, you monster.
And when it comes to courage and ingenuity, I give Scrooge a perfect 10.
Who else could discover the real cause of earthquakes?
Do you have any idea what your games are doing? They're causing earthquakes, you blockheads.
Yeah, that's what it takes to win the Crackpot Trophy.
On TV, he's journeyed to lots of exotic places.
Are we over the Lost World yet?
We must be.
How can you tell?
We are lost.
And of course, Scrooge is the one who actually found dinosaurs.
And Neanderthal cave ducks.
What did he see?
Scrooge might not admit it, but he believes in make-believe, too.
You mean like ghosts and things?
Uncle Scrooge!
Stop fooling around, please.
The thing is, Scrooge will try anything, so everything is possible on DuckTales.
Even time travel. Like when he went to the future and met Huey, Dewey, and Louie all grown up.
Buy, sell, trade! Boys, don't you recognize me?
You do look familiar. Did you deliver our lunches yesterday? No time for guessing games, Gramps. We got businesses to squash, corporations to raid.
Of course, he can travel to the past, too.
Like the time he went back to visit all those Greek myths, and they turned out to be real. So, what we're trying to tell you is, with Scrooge at the helm, you never know where you're going to end up.
Go in too a computer? Have you flipped your floppy disk?
You see, there's literally nowhere he won't go in search of adventure.
Yeah, like the time he broke into a data bank to get his money from the dreaded computer glitch.
Gyro said the glitch is probably hiding in a bad sector.
Where would that be?
That looks like a bad sector if ever I saw one.
Hold on to your software!
True to form, this DuckTale has triple the trouble, thanks to Uncle Scrooge's nephews.
Who changed the scenery?
Hey, look! What are Uncle Scrooge and Fenton doing in there instead of Quackman? Beats me! But here comes the Gobble Goblin to eat him up!
Uh-oh! I feel a mega fight coming on!
Move your tail, Dennis!
Boys, how do you stop this program? No, Louie, don't! Not the bug! Oh, no! They're gone!
To Uncle Scrooge, anything is possible. Therefore, nothing is impossible. So, the bigger the challenge, the more he likes it.
And that's why DuckTales has made it to the big screen.
Well, incredible stories and special effects had to help.
That's true. But with Scrooge at the helm, you know it's got to be the adventure of a lifetime.
Wait a minute, you talk about Scrooge at the helm. What about his crew?
You mean Huey, Dewey, and Louie?
You got it.
Rats! That boy's still guarding the stairs.
They're ready to become big movie stars, too, because with their Junior Woodchuck manual, they can do anything.
The radio! It works! Just like the book said! Now, how do we land? Land? Oh, I forgot to read that chapter. What?
And speaking of landing, everyone is an adventure in itself, with Launchpad McQuack at the wheel.
Help me find a guidance system.
What's it look like?
How should I know? I'm an idiot.
Launchpad is the only 6'4" duck on TV. And when it comes to crash landings, he's the best.
Mayday! Mayday! I'm losing control!
Here's just a few of the memorable moments from Launchpad's television crash course. Definitely movie star material.
John Wayne, Tom Cruise, and Goofy in one dynamite duck.
Big rubble, no trouble.
It's amazing.
Now, what's amazing about it is that he always manages to make it out alive.
Okay, so maybe he's not perfect, but he's still a superhero to me.
Hey, I agree with you. He always helps Scrooge out with those bad guys.
Speaking of bad guys, Scrooge needs all the help he can get.
That's one thing there's no shortage of in DuckTales. That's bad guys. The mean, the bad, and the ugly.
After these messages, we'll be right back.
Hey, guys! You want to rock for real?
You can play the Rock Out with Miley Instant Win game, brought to you by Danimals. The grand prize is a trip for six to L.A.
to come hang out with me.
Plus a $10,000 college scholarship. And thousands can win this Hannah Montana 2 Meet Miley Cyrus CD. You can look for specially marked animals. Or with your parents' permission, log on to Danimals.com for free entry information. Many will enter if you will win.
You are ready to rock.
I love peanut butter crunch.
If you love it so much, why don't you marry it?
Maybe I will.
I now pronounce you man and cereal.
So, how do you like being married to the delicious peanut buttery part of this balanced breakfast?
I love it!
Love it! Love it!
I love it!
Peanut Butter Crunch, the peanut butter taste you love.
So why don't you marry it?
We're the A.M. Posse and we're here to say...
Kids get the world in a special way.
No, what if we're not fully grown?
We got a star by the mall. It's all our room.
I'm Missy.
I'm Michael.
I'm Nala.
I'm Jenny.
The A.M. Posse Philosophy!
Till you see what I can.
to make.
M&M's cakes.
They're so fun to do.
M&M's colors are cool.
Look for specially marked Easy Bake Oven boxes with a cool M&M spoon or spatula inside. Oven and M&M set sold separately. Light bulb not included. Adult assembly required.
Funky. Funky. Funky.
Funky.
Everybody clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Clap, 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 clap your hands. Right foot, left stomp. Cha-cha real smooth. Turn it out. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the right. Slide to the left. Crisscross. Get funky with it. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Everybody clap your hands. Come on, y'all. How low can you go? Can you go down low? All the way to the floor? I'm out of here, y'all. Peace. Peace.
With alphabets, you can eat the fun.
N is for monkey.
There's a monkey in my alphabet.
How does it taste?
Alphabet cereal, part of this nutritious breakfast. You can eat the fun.
New Extreme Coolers presents Kick Flip Mouse.
Anybody up for a video game?
Yes, I'm in.
Game begin.
Grab the fruit. That's big.
Very big.
Kickflip. 180 backside kickflip.
Oh, miss.
Quadruple 360 backside faceplant. New Disney Extreme Coolers. You can fuel up with five fruit flavors magically put to the extreme.
That wasn't so hard.
Level 2.
This might be...
What do you get when a kid overfeeds his pet newt?
Everyone knows that.
Oh, I'm great at guessing.
You get one super-sized smart alecky salamander.
Ha ha, you're right.
He's Ned's newt, and now you can get him on video.
Write it down.
That's right. All the outrageously overgrown fun of the hit TV series Ned's Newt can be yours for $9.95 or less each.
No way.
That's $9.95 or less each for four, count them, four episodes on every video cassette.
This is great, Newton.
That's my boy.
So don't let this slippery character slip through your hands.
It's clear what you have to do.
Start your collection of Ned's Newt videos today.
Now we better get out of here before we cause any more future-altering damage to the ecosystem.
Ned's Newt, now on video. And look for more adventures coming soon.
Weekends on the CBS Kids Show.
Wow.
Meet Blaster, only 12 and already saving the world. Blaster's Universe on the CBS Kids Show.
Get in the act.
This weekend, journey to the most incredible place on the planet where anything can happen.
Wow.
Look in the closet. Check under the bed. Get ready to be scared stiff. All new ghoulish stories and scary tales from your favorite Crypt Keepers. Weekends on the CBS Kids Show.
Get in the act.
Howdy, partners. Burt Reynolds here. Join me on the brand new series Evening Shade, Monday nights on CBS Television.
Introducing a new Chex that's double delicious.
I love, love, double, double Chex. Chex better, better than the rest. Rest, corn, corn, rice, rice, sweet, sweet, crunch, crunch. Double, double, crisp, crisp, bite, bite, munch, munch.
It's new, lightly sweetened corn plus lightly sweetened rice makes new double Chex twice as nice.
I love, love, double, double Chex. Chex better, better than the rest. Rest, corn, corn, rice, rice, sweet, sweet, crunch, crunch. Double, double, crisp, crisp, bite, bite, munch, munch.
Want a snack?
No time.
We'll be right back.
Pillsbury One-Step Cookie in its own ready-to-bake pan. Just pop it in the oven and eat.
Cookies.
Cookies.
Wow. All right, Mom.
Pillsbury One-Step Cookie. A great snack is just one step away.
Mom, that was fast.
Dragon Tales. Buy it now on video.
Here I come.
Bring home your child's favorite characters from... Magical adventures filled with music and wonder.
Whee! Woohoo!
Buy them now on video or DVD.
Love it!
Now back to the show!
Silence!
Sorry!
I am Overlord Bullthorn. We come from the planet Kronk in search of inferior life forms to conquer and use as fertilizer.
Well, here's the man for the job.
If this is the best Earth has to offer, then this planet is just begging to be conquered. Give us the coordinates of Earth, or we shall torture you and strip the data from your mind.
Freaky.
But funny.
Uh-huh. Freaky and funny. That's what makes the DuckTales monster so great.
Well, I say it's the villains. They're freakier, funnier, and scarier than the monsters.
Kadeem, the villains are okay, but when Scrooge faces off with a sea monster like 8 times his size, it's unbelievable.
Sorry, villains.
Monsters?
Villains!
Listen, just chill here a second.
It's cold.
Okay, let's take a look at both. And then we'll decide.
You're wrong.
Villains first?
Oh, trust me, they're gonna slay you.
My personal favorite, Magica Dispel. Talk about nasty.
I'll admit it, this is one intense individual. She makes the Wicked Witch of the West look like Tinkerbell.
Definitely an evil genius. Her attitude is so bad, she might even do herself in one of these days.
Eye of that hill of beans, smash that glass to smithereens!
Not all the DuckTales villains are geniuses. Take the Beagle Boys. They're morons. They're dangerous because they never give up.
Watch it! Take this, copper! Good. Let's get out of here!
Ma Beagle is the brains of the family. She is smart. She even got Scrooge to marry her once.
Considering the evidence, I hereby declare you duck and wife.
Love box, you're home.
Now that's scary.
If you think that's scary, take a look at these guys.
To the banks of Switzerland, destroy their money. Oh, it feels so good to be no good.
I'm Mad Dog McGurk, and I hate rich ducks.
Mad Dog McGurk. He's the guy who put Scrooge on the prison bowling team.
From behind bars to way out west, these rotten guys never let up.
Looks like I got the best of you again, Scrooge McDuck.
Hearken, intruders. Leave my swamp now, or you will stay for eternity.
You know, Kadeem, I'm beginning to see just how outrageous these DuckTales villains really are.
And we haven't even gotten to Scrooge's arch rival.
You mean...
Mom! I'm not your mother.
Flintheart Glomgold?
That's right. Flintheart Glomgold. The second richest duck in the world.
He's the one who always tries his best to do what's worst for Scrooge.
And that's good, because when he's bad, that means more fun for us DuckTale fanatics.
Villains are vicious.
With a capital V, so that means we agree.
Maybe, maybe, but let's check out the monsters before we decide.
Okay.
Run, boys!
These are just a few of my favorite monsters from the TV show. They don't scare you, Kadeem, and I don't know what will.
Hurry!
To believe they could top these guys in the movie.
Well, they do. In fact, all these are rolled into one awesome creature in the DuckTales movie. Kadeem, See?
Oh, you were right. I hate to admit it, but those monsters are gruesome.
See, now, I don't know. I mean, I think you were right. Those villains are unbelievable.
Oh, you were right. Monsters, totally freaky.
No. Look up freaky in the dictionary, and you'll find pictures of the DuckTales villains right there.
Monsters.
Villains.
Monsters.
Villains.
Monster.
Villains.
Okay, let's agree that they're both great.
Okay, deal.
Okay.
We don't agree very often.
But there's one thing, and I think you'll agree with me, that we agree on.
The DuckTales movie. And we can't wait to see it. Again. After these messages, we'll be right back. I love peanut butter crunch.
If you love it so much, why don't you marry it?
Maybe I will.
I now pronounce you man and cereal.
So, how do you like being married to the delicious peanut buttery part of this balanced breakfast?
I love it.
Love it.
Peanut Butter Crunch, the peanut butter taste you love.
So why don't you marry it?
He loves me.
He loves you.
He loves me not.
He loves me.
You always got a lot of things to do. Best of all,
it's up to you.
With a cool, cool pal called
Patty Boo.
Who does the building?
I do.
Who makes the music?
I do.
Who does the driving?
I do.
It's me and you and you and me and me and you and Patty Boo.
Rated EC for early childhood. Each sold separately.
It's cool to learn with a new computer game called Patty Boo.
Comecei a falar de boca cheia, eu gravei essa fita pra vocês. Gente, a Piraquê tem uma fábrica inteirinha só de massas, tem todas. Espaguete, rigatone, tortilhone, padre nosso, ave maria, argolinha, furadinho. Sabe qual é o furadinho? Esse aqui que eu tô comendo, não lembro? Aqui tem um buraquinho no meio que na hora que você chupa, vem um ventinho assim, ó. É por isso que eu sou pirada por Piraquê.
Now back to the show!
The tickets?
Of course.
Well, you know what's next.
We're about to have the time of our lives.
This is it. It's almost time to sneak a peek at some scenes from the DuckTales movie.
It stars Scrooge, Huey, Dewey, Louie, and what's his name?
Me, a movie star.
That's right. Launchpad McQuack.
And you know what else they got in this animated epic?
Adventure, excitement, danger.
This critic says it's bigger and better than the TV series.
Until I saw the movie, I thought it was impossible to top the TV show.
But when it comes to DuckTales, nothing is impossible.
I knew that.
Now, we're not supposed to do this.
We could get in trouble.
If Scrooge found out...
Oh, it would ruffle his feathers.
Don't tell anybody!
Ladies and gentlemen, without further ado...
The DuckTales movie! The Treasure of the Lost Lamp!
We're making our final approach. Please put your seat backs in their upright position.
Just put the plane in an upright position.
Fasten your seatbelt, because launch pad crashes are even more spectacular on the big screen.
Starts with Scrooge and company searching for the lost treasure of Kali Baba.
I don't see anything, Scrooge.
See, Mr. McDee,
The plane ride should have been less turbulent.
It looks like a pint-sized pyramid. Rock-a-rooty. It's bigger than it looks. I wonder what's inside.
Start digging. If I read these hieroglyphics correctly, we may have found the entrance.
Get going.
The trouble starts flowing.
Looks safe to me.
Check it out. Whoa. It's a Kalibaba booby trap.
Gangway, they're coming through.
When they get carried away, they really get carried away.
But you know Scrooge, he doesn't give up until he gets the goods.
Look at all those
girls! Kalibaba, you old dog! I finally found it! Oh, look at this!
What an eyeball! Looky, looky! A teapot!
Just an old oil lamp. Hardly worth taking.
May I have it, Uncle Scrooge? I can use it for my tea set.
Huh? This movie's got it all. Action, adventure, and best of all, genie.
Wonder of wonders! Oh, I'm free at last! Jump away!
A brand new character from Disney. This guy's hilarious.
Now look what you've gonna done.
Genie spells nothing but trouble for the McDuck gang.
What was that?
The crash in the closet? Oh, we didn't hear it.
Hey, Pop, give me five. Get down, get back, get real, get a haircut.
Who is this?
Of course, Scrooge doesn't take an immediate liking to Genie.
But he changes his mind when he finds out about Genie's special talent.
Heavenly Heather! The genie in the magic lamp! The fortunes I could own! I could have the world's biggest diamond! No, the world's biggest diamond mine! No, no, all the diamond mines! No, the entire mining industry! Yes, yes, yes! I can see where this is going to take some careful thought.
Now, I know what you're thinking. Scrooge has the genie, the treasure, he's cornered the market.
Not so fast. Somebody else has different plans.
Should we tell him?
Somebody's got to.
Murlock.
Where's the lamp?
The most awesome villain.
And monster.
They've ever had to face. See, Murlock is a sorcerer who can transform himself into any animal he chooses.
Well, where is it? Where is the lamp?
Don't worry, Murlock. I will help you get it back. No trouble, you bet. Here I come. Oh, yeah. Right behind you.
If he gets what he's after, he'll be richer than Flintheart, Glomgold, and Scrooge put together.
Scrooge definitely has his hands full this time.
Most of my life searching for that treasure.
Poor fool. Too bad you and your friends will not live to know the real treasure you have found. Farewell.
I knew that weasel's prices were too good to be true.
What are we gonna do?
Wow.
You can say that again.
Wow.
I guess that means you liked the movie.
Oh, definitely. Thumbs up.
Well, make that two. Or four. Whatever.
We know that DuckTales fans are gonna love DuckTales, the movie.
But even if you've never seen one DuckTale, you'll love the movie anyway. Right, expert?
Right, expert? Oh, it looks like it's time for the next show.
Shall we?
Ooh, let's go.
See you at the movie.
All accommodations for talent and production staff provided by the new Walt Disney Dolphin Hotel, located in the Epcot Resort area.